The last time you were here, you said you were single but not available. How are you? Ang lagay ng iyong puso.
Alam niyo po, Tito Boy, habang tumatanda pala tayo, dumarating tayo sa punto na gusto natin na tahimik na lang na buhay. Na kung ano yung sayo, yung personal mong buhay, sayo na lang. Kasi pwede naman pala yun. May choice ka.
I love that. I really love
and
that.
And I know you'd understand, Tito Boy.
I totally. Alam mo, and I know you understand na bahagi ng aking trabaho ay magtanong. Pero bahagi din ng aking trabaho ay galangin kung ano ang sagot ng aking kinakausap. But I love that. I really love that. Na choice mo naman talaga eh. Pag tinanong ka, do you have a boyfriend? Yes or no? Tito, akin na muna. Baka maudlot. Because you want to be able to preserve certain things to yourself. And you have my respect. Ang akin lamang, ayokong pinagbabawalan akong tanungin because you and I are both public.
Ay, opo.
Diba? But I have so much respect for you, Erich.
Thank you po.
And I want you to be happy. I really want you to be happy. Pero kanina sabi mo, habang tayo'y tumatanda, ilang taong ka na ba?
Magti-28 na po ako ngayong September.
At matanda na yon. I'm leaving you.
Ay, hindi po! Grabe siya! Feeling lang kita, boy, kasi 14 po ako nag-start sa showbiz.
I know. I was there. Oo nga eh. But you're not old, Erich. Tonight with